again. I think it's along this bump. When the cars lift on this bump, yes, it's coming on couples and
oh, that's moving.
Now it's going. There it goes.
And decides it wants to derail.
Did it again. Well,
these people these days paying over $1,000 just to get their own private car. Probably more than that.
Could actually run up
the loop. What is pulling this actually? Oh.
It's coming off the track, I see it.
Oh, I won't, but we kinda already did. We blame this all on them choosing the Unstoppable movie.
Yeah, imagine that. They're watching the Unstoppable movie and the entire train line behind them taking massive derail knocks the screen over. This one's running pretty nicely.
Yeah. What do you say that and then something goes wrong?
There's like a piece of something sticking off of the track and it's lifting the wheels off. Like a nail on this, what it looks like.
Oh, that's the Walt Disney one. Hunter. Hunter.
Oh, he's putting the cars on either side, and I see.
We blame the song on that. Didn't that happen at Wahlberg's Yard? That's what it's based off of?
Well, I don't know. But no, yeah, it was. No, it did come out of Wahlberg's Yard. It came out of a yard out in North Toledo and went through Toledo, and then it ended up going south.
Uh-huh.
It went up the Perrysburg line, I'm pretty sure. That's the one that runs all the way to...
Ah. You should be like, to people, like, just, like, be quiet when I'm, like, doing my video, but I can just choose the no audio session on YouTube.
Yeah, you can just cut the audio off.
Yeah. Wait, oh. Oh, that's cool.
A little UFO.
Hey, they got a mash. A mash.
Oh, no, you should see.
Wait, they have one?
I know, they've got a medical helicopter.
There's a tank engine. Settled. It's a porter.
This schnabel car.
Whoa, there's a larvae donut thing. It's not larvae though.
Used as carrying heavy loads.
This one's got Kool-Aid on the side.
Yeah, Kool-Aid, man. Good spot, Ma. Isn't... Yeah, that's the arm car.
Yeah, that one you're talking about. They can change out the load in the center, and it's used for carrying big generators to factories.